guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Vina, and today's video is another hair growth experiment. We're gonna take a natural ingredient to see if it works or not to make your hair grow faster. The ingredient for this experiment is considered a secret of the Indian community. A secret? I don't think it's a secret anymore. Because there's so many people talking about this amazing ingredient. I can't say it's amazing because I haven't tasted it yet. Actually, this is the first time I try fenugreek. Fenugreek seeds has a lot of benefits to offer us, but I'm not gonna talk about them because I don't want you falling asleep in this video. So I'm not gonna take that risk. We are gonna focus on the fact that it can make our hair grow faster. And yeah, we're gonna be applying fenugreek water on the scalp for 30 consecutive days to prove that it works or it doesn't work. So let's get started. But before, remember to subscribe to the channel if you haven't done it yet. And of course, turn on your post notifications so you can get notified whenever I post a new video like this one. I don't want to talk too much, but I have to say I'm sorry because I have like more than 1 month and a half without uploading any video. But remember in the last challenge, I was like frustrated with the smell of the rice water. And yeah, I decided to take a rest of natural recipes, just let my hair get some rest. But that time is over and we're back. Now we're ready to start. I'm gonna start by preparing our hair growth treatment. As it is an experiment, we cannot mix it with any other ingredient, so the treatment will be only fenugreek water. In a glass container with a lid, we're gonna add 2 tablespoons of fenugreek seeds and then a cup of water. I'm gonna cover and let it infuse for 24 hours. You can add hot water and probably it's gonna take you less time to infuse. In my case, 24 hours later, the color of the water has completely changed. We have all the nutrients from the seeds infused in the water. I'm gonna separate the seeds from the water and transfer the water to an application butter. And that's it. My fenugreek water is ready to use. Now we're going with the 3 essential steps in every challenge or in every experiment, which are to measure my hair, braid them, and see the date to have a proof of the date we started this challenge. First, I will braid my hair to avoid excessive manipulation during the experiment. And this also helped me to protect my hair in case of having a bad reaction to fenugreek. As I said before, this is the very first time I use fenugreek on my hair. This is how the braid looks like, and let's start measuring. But first, I had to cut the ends a little bit, and this is something that you will always see me do in every experiment because we need the number to be clear in the measuring tape. This process has to be as clean as possible. I'm gonna cut a little bit more like this, and yeah, I think it's okay. Time to measure. I'm gonna take my measuring tape and I'm gonna place it at the bottom of the strand, and it measures 36, 37, 38, and 39 centimeters. I'm gonna braid my strand to make sure I don't touch it for the whole month. Let's go with the application. As always, I'm gonna apply the treatment at the root, all over the scalp, giving small touches. Then massage for 2 minutes or so, and put a shower cap or a plastic bag to generate heat and help the follicles to open and absorb better the treatment. Okay guys, something that we definitely need to do before starting this challenge is to check today's date. So I'm gonna place it right here. I'm gonna go ahead and record like I always do. Let's see. Today's date. Let's go ahead right here. Monday, May 17, 2021. Let's just enter to our web page. And we have it. Quick recapping. We are starting this experiment on May 17, 2021 with an initial length of 39 centimeters. Advances of 15 days. I want to stop by to make a brief comparison of how the hair was when we started and how it is 15 days later. I think things are looking good and we are already halfway. I wash my hair every week since the smell of fenugreek is not unpleasant, which is a very good news for me because thanks to that I was not forced to wash my hair every single day. And this experiment was not difficult compared to the onion and rice watering experiment. Guys, I already have the 30 days applying the fenugreek water on my hair, so it's time to check the date and measure my hair. As you can see, I already took down my braids, but this one, because I really like to take it down with you guys. Here everything has to be very clear, so let's take this down. Let's see today's date so you can see the exact day we are finishing this experiment. I am recording my screen as always, and as you can see, today is Thursday, June 17, 2021. Okay, as you can see, today's date is Thursday, June 17, 2021. Okay, here I have my measuring tape ready. Guys, I come with a good disposition and a positive mind in that the results will be positive. So let's measure. Remember that we started with 39 centimeters and my hair length is 36, 37, 38, 39. Okay, this is not looking good. It released before number 40. Here we go again, because I cannot believe 4 weeks for that. Let's go again. As you can see, I measured like 50 times more and I haven't been able to dial a definitive number, but clearly it doesn't go over 40. Let's remember that my hair grows 0.8 millimeters naturally every month, and it seems that this ingredient has not helped me much. Maybe 1 millimeter more than in compare with other ingredients. This is nothing. I'm very disappointed. I don't have good news for you guys. Like, 4 weeks for that? I'm still can't believe it. Okay guys, as you can see, fenugreek water didn't work for me, okay? I invite you to do your own test, see if it worked for you or not. Fenugreek can also hydrate your hair. I don't know how to say it because there's so many people out there saying that it's amazing for hair growth, and I have been using it for 4 weeks. Not one, nor two, not three. 4 weeks, I mean 30 days. A whole month, and it didn't work. Again, for me, it didn't work. the test is done. Please tell me in the comments section if you actually use the fenugreek seeds for hair growth, and tell me how do you use it and if it has helped you to make your hair grow faster. I'm sorry I didn't bring good news for you. Actually, this is a very bad news for me, but no more comments about it. And yeah, thank you so much for watching. If you like it, give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends. I don't know, don't share it. I mean, I know there's so many people who's gonna go against me, but this is what I do. I mean, people say, oh, this is very good for hair growth. I take that ingredient, prove it for a month or half a month, and if it works, it works. If it doesn't, I'm not gonna lie to you. I mean, probably I'm gonna use it in some hair mask, but for hair growth, like every day or 2 days a week, I'm not gonna use it that way, because it's clear that for me, it doesn't work. So, well, guys, this is it for the video. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you like this type of content. Turn on your post notifications so you can get notified when you ever post a new video for massive hair growth. Love you all, guys, and see you in my next one. Bye.